The Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, is readying to conduct the first test of indigenously developed new generation anti-radiation missile, NGARM, which is capable of destroying enemy radars, tracking systems and communication facilities. Defense sources said preparation for the test is in full swing. The Arata surface missile, having a strike range of over 100 kilometers, will be fired from Sukhoi-30 MKI fighter aircraft soon. Development of the missile has been completed. It is being integrated with the launching platform. If everything goes as per plan, the maiden test of the weapon system would be carried out in November, said a defense official. The state-of-the-art high-speed missile will be first of its kind in the country's arsenal. It will pick up signals or radiation emitted from the radars or tracking networks from a certain distance and destroy the communication systems, leaving the enemies completely shattered. In fact, radars, tracking apparatuses and other communication facilities of enemies are the first targets during wars. A sensor on the tip of NGARM will pick up radio frequencies and destroy those systems. The system will give a boost to the armed forces, the official said. Defense sources said the new tactical missile is a single-stage liquid-propelled system. It can use dual propulsion depending on the requirement. After developmental trials, it will be integrated with frontline fighter aircraft Sukhoi and multi-role light combat aircraft Aegis. The ground test will validate its seeker, structural integrity, navigation and control system besides its aerodynamic capabilities. Developed by DRDO, NGARM weighs around 140 kilograms. It can also be mounted on Jaguar and Mirage class fighter aircraft. Earlier, the Indian Air Force, IAF, had raised objection over weight of the missile, stating that weapon systems over 100 kilograms would be too bulky and it requires missile weighing less than 100 kilograms. The DRDO, however, claimed that the new missile will fit into both the fighter aircraft, which will add teeth to their firepower.